With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, here we have to divide 19224 by 0.54. Okay, so just take this division. This is a simple problem. So this is consider 1.9224 divided by 0.54. So we just try to shift the decimals. Okay, so if we try to shift the decimal, just 0.54 is here, we want 54, so multiply it by 100. So if we are multiplying by 100, also divide and multiply by 100 here. Okay, and now after this, this decimal in the numerator as well as denominator get shifted. So this is 192.24 divided by, this is simply 192.24 divided by 54. Okay, and if we take the division, so what I get, 54, once a 54, 3 actually, 54, 3 cha, 162, okay. Then remaining is 30, 302 is there, remaining is now 302, decimal is there, this is 3.302 divided by 54. So 54 5 cha. 270, this is 5, and if we take the subtraction, we'll get 32, okay, and 4 is there, take the 4, now just try 54 into 6, 4, 32, okay, that's it, this is 6.56. This is my answer to this division. Okay, so 3.56, if you divide 19224 by 0.54, you'll get 3.56. Hope you have got this. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.